The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm and gay.
Ah! Oh!